Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the USC Trojans and the UCLA Bruins. And we're ready to take a look at two players who undoubtedly carry a big portion of the load for their respective teams. And our starting lineup.
Wow, Gus, the matchup at center position should be really a good one. Sit back. Definitely two of the more skilled big men in the game tonight. They will be the difference makers.
And here's what the plan of attack is for either team in regards to tempo. You can feel it in the air the second you walk into the gym. There's nothing quite like a rival.
Two rivals who've been going at it for years, Gus. You know that alumni from each of these schools is tuning in across the nation. There'll be some tension once we get going because there's a lot at stake.
Rise and fire.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
The Bruins set up for around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
On the left side. Dials up a long range shot.
Oh!
Work it around the perimeter. In the lane. I'm not sure if he called that one, but it's good nonetheless. They work the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! Out on the wing. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
On the wing. Fires.
How about that, huh?
Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. On the left side. Rise and fire. Off the mark. Rips it down. From the corner. Shots off. Gets the rebound. In the paint.
How about that elevation?
This guy is a complete player in the post.
The big fella. He can beat you face up or back to the basket. You can step out a few feet and knock it down, Gus. He's just a tough, tough matchup.
Cross court. Get the top of the arc. And he answers. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Shots up. Inside. On the left side. In the lane. The senior. Dump it inside. Fires. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. Buckets. They work it around the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
Ball receives the pass. He missed it.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
He on the inside. Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
Got it from the free throw line. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. On the outside. Loose ball saves it. Great play. And we'll get a change of possession. The Bruins just don't stop moving when they get the ball on offense.
It's a beautiful thing. We get five on the floor, moving without the ball, looking to get their teammates open, get the best looking shot. Offensively, they're executing beautifully.
And he hits it. He's a good inside presence who can step out to the perimeter and knock it down.
A big fella who has a feel and can distribute the ball, make good passes, and can shoot it a bit from deep. Oh, what a tough out.
On the left side. Jump shot. Got it. That's a jam. Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
Turnover. They'll go the other way. The Bruins in a hurry. No.
It's mine.
On the left side. On the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Young man's just a freshman, but has demonstrated that he can play at this level.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. But what I found are the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Raph, they've got him right where they want him. Looking for a good shot. Fire! He can't get it to go. Rips down the board. Both teams are looking to get something going here. On the wing. Change of possession. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner and misses. Stewart handles the pass. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
Out on the wing.
Alley-oop. Magnificent.
He shoots from outside. Off that time.
Rebound and run.
Turnover, they'll go the other way. Stewart handles the feed.
isolation.
He threaded the needle. Nice look on the backdoor pass.
Solid play right there. Great find on the back cut. And what a delivery, Gus.
On the outside. Takes the medium range jump shot.
How about that, Gus?
The freshman commits the turnover. He shoots from the left of the circle. Off the mark.
Give it here.
Pushes it. He strokes it.
Perfect.
On the right side. He rejects it. On the left side. Here comes the pain. Inside, power jam. We're at the 8-minute mark. Stewart receives the ball. Fires. And he can't get the bounce.
He owns the window.
On the right side.
Rejected.
Here they go in transition. Ah, he got it up and in. They work the perimeter. You know, Raph, this guy has really elevated his game today.
Gus, he's making it look easy. What a performance. Kid's got that look in his eye like he wants to score and to completely take this game over.
Well, it's obvious, Raph, these two rivals are playing hard and keeping it close.
Neither team wants to leave here empty-handed. This game is important for a lot of reasons. Expect these kids to go hard all game.
Here's a snapshot of how they fare in their conference.
If a coach tells you he doesn't want to be at the top of this list, he's kidding you, Gus. Conference play is extremely important, especially towards the end of the season.
Try to pack it inside.
How about this kid, huh?
He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feed and a great ability to finish in traffic.
Out on the left wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Look at the crowd, Raph. Talk about home court advantage. Talk about a tough place to play. They're on their feet. Top of the key. And he gets it. That one went through the high post, Coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. A great job of exploiting that area on that play.
He missed it. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here.
Boy, the coach will be happy with that effort.
On the left side. He can't get it to go. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10, despite being banged in the paint?
on the wrist. He got the bucket and the foul.
You just can't touch this guy. You gotta hold him, Gus. He's determined to take it to the rim.
Opportunity for a three-point play now.
Back in it.
Good.
They've got him trapped now, Rav.
Look at that trap, Gus. They may have him.
Lobs it. Watch out.
Bam.
Timeout on the floor, ladies and gentlemen. More CBS Sports coverage after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Heat check time from long range. He nails the long range bomb. Five minutes left on the game clock. On the wing. Jump shot. The junior. Takes the pass in the paint and lays it in. And he's fouled. And a chance for a three-point play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
Steps to the line in hopes of capping a three-point play.
Is that helpful?
Rims out. Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane.
How about that, huh?
Shots off.
Give me that.
4 minutes left on the game clock. In the paint.
Send it in, Gus.
Off the mark. Pulls it in. Try to pack it inside. Fires. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the left side. Jump shot. With the answer. They've worked the perimeter. Can finish. They work it around the perimeter. From the baseline. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. lobs it inside.
He looks for three. The shot clock down to 10. The Trojans are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
And he can't get the bounce. 2 minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Fires the freshman. They work it around the perimeter. Shots off. Nice rebound. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. He missed it. Defense is right up on him, not giving up any open looks. Bang! We are at the 1 minute mark. Feed the low post. In the lane, the freshman. Down in the low block. In the lane, the junior. Takes the pass and that one is blocked. Great hustle. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
Way out on the right wing. But he misses his target. They work the perimeter. And he lays it up and in.
The great backdoor play.
Just a terrific look to the cutter. Going strong to the tin. And an easy finish.
Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here's a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
Looks like they're going to play a little minimum.
Cross court. Jump shot. Nice. Entry pass in the paint.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
On the left side. Fires. No.
One shot, Gus. You always want to limit the opposition to one opportunity.
They work it into a double team in the post.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
go.
Seeing, reacting, how alert, Gus!
Fired! Shots off!
Great inside control!
On the wing.
Jump shot. And answer. Way out on the right wing. Fires. Shots off. Snatches the board. On the outside. Up and in. Ha ha! Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Off the mark. Bat it up. Boom, he jams it. Out on the right wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Try to pack it inside. In the lane. Shots off.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
He missed it.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
Out on the left wing. First team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
He sinks it. He got them both. The ball handler is in trouble. He's looking for a good shot.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. The high rent district.
He goes for three.
Big time dagger.
Takes the pass in the paint. Inside. Shots up, and no!
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He fires it up. Shots off. Pulls down the board. In the post. In the lane. No.
Oh, what a good offensive rebound there, Gus. And as a result, they get the hoop.
Down on the low block. In the lane. And answer. On the left side. In the lane. And it's. Cup it inside. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. What a rebound. out on the right wing. Fires. Off the mark. Takes the board. They work the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
On the wing. Jump shot. And hits. Away. Great block. Out on the left wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. Ah, he got it up and in. He puts up the tray, and he makes the three. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Oh, what a good rebound there, Gus. You got to secure those ones. The more rebounds you get, obviously, the better.
On the left side. Fires.
He got it.
Turnover, they'll go the other way. On the right side. Well, coach, is a timeout forthcoming?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there, guys. They're really out of sync.
Got it in the low block. He fires away. He missed it. On the wing. Jump shot. No. Hungry for the ball. Out on the right wing. In the lane.
Got it!
Feed the low post. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
On the right side. He makes the block. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
With the free one. Makes it. Looking for the bomb with no luck.
Look to outlet.
The Bruins are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Out on the left wing. Shots off. And he follows it up again. He shoots from the left of the circle. Shots off. Down on the low block. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the inside. And lays it in. We are at the 6 minute mark. Cross court. He strokes it. Can finish. On the outside. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Gotta love it when your players get to the offensive glass. Get some easy buckets from that.
On the left side. He unloads the three, and he hits the three. We're at the 5 minute mark. Way out on the right wing. And he lays it up and in. Top of the key. Dials up a long range shot. Up and in. Jump shot.
Perfect.
From the corner, 4 minutes left on the game clock.
Way to stick it, young fella.
On the outside. Up and in. Ha! On the left wing. Fires. Off the mark. Takes the board. On the right side. And he's there with the power jam. Three minutes left on the game clock. In the paint.
Inside.
Going with the ball screen now. And he can't get the bounce. Pulls down the board. Top of the key.
He missed it. I'm sure they're going to be kicking themselves after giving up that offensive rebound. You always want to prevent your opponents from getting easy baskets and second opportunities.
on the wing.
Buries it.
The Trojans are getting some great opportunities to score when they get the ball in the high post, Rat.
Well, anytime you get a player on the high post, you can make plays, you put pressure on the D, and that can lead to some easy open looks.
On the inside, he gets the rejection.
Put a little English on it.
On the right side, heat check time from long range. Rims off. Pushes it. He gets the shot to fall. 1 minute left on the game clock. Well, Bill, it looks like they're going to spend a little time fouling right here.
Trying to stretch it out.
And the foul will stop the clock momentarily. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
Shots up. Got it.
And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. On the left side, turns it over. Plus one if it's good. Makes the shot. He makes it. A great trap initiated by the defense. Strips the ball. On the left side.
Magnificent!
At the line. No, not this time. And we have a change in possession here. Looking for a good shot. Defense.
in the lane.
No. Great offensive rebound. Ball down low, but it's kicked out. While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
All right, so that's all for now. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, and our entire CBS Sports crew, I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.